Yo guys, yo, BK here.
Yo, what's going on guys? BK Vlogs here, back with another reaction video, and today we're gonna be checking out Easy Meal, and this song title is called Panalo. Pacquiao version, it says Pacquiao version in brackets, official video. I'm sure I've listened to Panalo before, but not actual music video. So guys, we're gonna get straight into the C-Wa Guang for the legend Easy Meal.
Kung tutuusin, wala naman talaga nananalo eh. Pero basta pag Pinoy, bahala na lang kayo kung paano nyo kami matatalo.
Yeah, some people have doubted him. This guy's one, he's now beat.
I like that. You see that, like using those terms that you're saying about Filipinos, that Filipinos never give up. And then you use the icon Manny Pacquiao, like what? Other way, what other human being can you use from the Philippines? You know what I mean? Like Manny Pacquiao, legend. It's the facts. Facts. People will doubt you. You understand? People will doubt you, but you have to show them that you are who you are and you never give up. Let's keep going.
Beaten the top 10 in the world. I think this fella's power just seems to travel up with him right through the way. He almost defies logic.
Fellow countrymen.
Turn up!
I like that, no matter the skin, we take it at the heart. Shout out loudly. I like that. No matter where you are, wherever where you are in the world, you get me fam, you're always victorious. Shout out the Philippines, you get me. And I love the thing when it, the beat is like, you get me, like I like that still. Come on, come on, Panalo.
Yeah, I still remember when I was a kid and there was a duality. Comparing myself to a hero that already made it, like that's my reality. Forget all the sanity, I'ma just do it myself just to double the salary.
That's right, he's gonna do it himself so he can double that salary to get it fam, like that.
And y'all would just laugh at me when I am the one that can thank my mama happily, bro. Keep on the giggles cause I make y'all proud of me, bro. Name another Easy Meal or Manny and it's just alone they can pack all the shows.
Name another Easy or Manny that can all pack up the show. Say that.
I'm sick of freaking sitting bickering about all the money and tattered the clothes. So I spit it to existence with these witty fists and my flag to the globe. Y'all jabbing at me, I'ma clap back with a hook.
But if both ain't, I like that when he says he's gonna clap back with a hook. You get me fam?
Well, he's an uppercut in a book. Unorthodox but no rookie. South Park to a book.
What was that?
Well, he's an uppercut in a book. Unorthodox but no rookie.
Unorthodox but not rookie.
Now I'm still so no, so I'ma be living it fully. These bars never done. Three stars in the sun.
Three stars in the sun.
Red Drake down on the flag. No, we never fear none.
It's gonna get mad. Energy, this is our future. Like that. That's right. If you thought that Easy Meal could spit in one language, yeah. It's bro, English, Filipino. I think he does another language, I think, but yeah.
Alright.
It's getting hot. Alright, she just asked him for the Yeah, for sure. Aye, just like Pacquiao. Yo, I had to go back. Let me go back. He said something about no one will look at him the same way he makes it to the top. I need to hear that again. Something like that.
I'm Filipino, despite any turmoil.
Aye.
I'll be proud of my soil.
Yeah. I like this. Gang. Yeah, man. This was cool. This was cool. Let me see if anything else is happening. This was really good, man. This was really good. I'm going to pause it right there. Bruv, it's getting hot in here. I can't even put my fan on because of the windows. But listen, people, this was very good stuff. Very energetic. I've listened to Panalo before, but obviously certain verses weren't there. From before, this definitely, like, this was a different kind of verse, but obviously the chorus is quite the same. But guys, this was a madness still, you get me? Ezmo, very talented, very tight. When I'm saying that Ezmo's the GOAT, like, he's not going to be the GOAT, he is the GOAT already. You get me, fam? Big up himself in putting Philippines on the map as well. I love the fact he dedicates it as well a bit to Manny Pacquiao. Legendary. Do you get me? Like, this was very, very good. I just loved his energy, his commitment, the bars he was saying. The chorus is just such a vibe. And the fact that he speaks in English and then his own language, I like that, man. Just shows how talented he is. And I love the fact that one of the biggest lessons I learned from that was that no matter where you are in the world, you get me? We are all victorious. Do you get that? Like, believe in yourself like that. You understand? But listen, guys, let me know in the comments below what's your thoughts on this. I thought this was such a really good tune, man. I really enjoyed this. But listen, man, I just reacted to Easy Meal, song title Padalo. If you do like this reaction video, remember to subscribe to your boy, remember to comment, like, share, all of that, guys. I've been BK Vlogs, and I'll see you in the next video.